And with the sweet effects, it kind of... I mean, the sweet effects does make it look a lot more realistic, especially during sundown when the orange kind of comes out and whatever, but still.
Yeah. You can make the night times brighter, I guess, with sweet effects. I'm just not sure how.
I don't know. I mean...
I like it being dark, though. It makes it a little bit better.
Moodier. Makes it moodier. A lot more tense. I don't know where he went, because that sounded like really close. Maybe he's in the tree over there.
He could be in any one of these trees that we're like crawling next to.
Yeah, but I don't see
anything.
Thing at all. Nothing.
No other gunshot either. I wonder if someone... There's two
only
people.
Only one. Two people?
Two people, I think, missing, but I didn't pay attention to in the gunshot. We should do that. We should make it a habit to look when we hear a gunshot.
Whenever we hear a gunshot, just look in that direction. I don't see anyone. There's no one in this tree.
I get the feeling we're going to be like, oh, okay, nothing's here. We stand up and we...
Yeah, like right next to us. Is that... look down near the house. Is that a zombie or is that some guy?
I don't know. Is it moving?
No, that's a zombie, I think. Oh, you know, he could be just like standing there. Yeah, that's a zombie. It looked kind of different compared to the other zombies. Just... I don't see anything. You want to head up towards the mountain? We'll be more noticeable though than in the light.
Sure.
But then we'll have a better view of the valley down here.
Possibly.
Gotta weigh your options.
We'll be more noticeable headed up there though too.
Yeah.
Before we make it up there, it may actually be turned.
I'm trying to keep my...
Yeah, keep looking behind me. I'm like, ugh.
I look behind you, you look in front.
I think you crawl slower. Maybe not.
No, I think it's the same.
I'm eventually going to become impatient and get up and just walk it.
This isn't a game where you can be impatient, especially when you run into people that are gonna freaking shoot you in the face.
I know. I haven't actually yet played this game where I'm like really stealthy and tactically at all. Just like
zombies.
Yeah, just run, kill zombies, get shot by a player because I didn't see him. Because I was running.
Or you saw one of his buddies and then you shot him. Then like eight more come around the corner and kill you and take your stuff. What happens in this game? I don't see anything.
Me neither. You
want to go ahead and get up? Your character is like bugged out.
What's
he
doing?
He's not moving his arms.
Like, yeah.
He's frozen in a weird position. Can you see it on your screen?
Yeah, it does
that
on my
looks
screen.
That's funny. How about I get up and I like run up to the top of the hill up there where I'm looking at? And I just look around. If anyone shoots out, I'll try to tell you if I see him whenever I die. Alright, I'm gonna get up.
Do you want to do that, or do you just want to head off?
I'll do that.
Because I think more than likely they're headed, or they're already at the Blue Ridge Settlement.
Probably. You want to go up there? See if we can ambush them? Because, honestly, if we run into someone, they're not going to negotiate anything at all.
What would be bad though is if they're right at the border and they're just watching for any of us and we come right in and we're not at the border yet and they shoot us.
I mean, what we could do is you come in from one side and I come in from another. Like,
but we don't know where the border is for them.
Huh. Yeah, it's true.
That's the problem. I'm just gonna get in this tree.
I don't see anyone.
No.
At least up here. Looking down there, it's like way too hazy
to see.
See, it's just getting too dark to see anything.
All right, so what do you want to do now?
Like, hold on, Ona. I didn't see anything. Like from here to you, I can't see you at all because you're in that tree.
What if I move out of the tree? Let's see. Can you see me?
When I look at your arrow, I can, because I know what you look like, but when you barely glance at it, I can't see you at all. Like, it's a barely thing. Barely. I think it's great, though, how you can't really see people. But, like, even from here, if I'm not looking, I can't see you. Now I can see you because you went crouched down and it looks weird, but from here, me to you, I couldn't see you. Okay. So what do you want to do? You want to try to go to the Blue Ridge Settlement and do something?
Nah, because Blue Ridge Settlement, that's just to put our stuff away, which okay. We don't really have much of anything useful. We could risk going into town and getting into the excitement there, but there's probably nothing there now.
That's true. Even at the Emerald Peak... Or do you want to still try to search around here for something?
Let's see. Emerald Peak is...
Right in front of us.
There's just one more house. This thing.
One more, well, we can go inside of it and see.
Yeah. We'll check it out here.
I'm really not liking like this 15 frames per second I'm getting.
Do you think it's going to hinder you in shooting anyone?
It might... Let me change my settings real quick. I'm just going to put it on all medium. I had it on something was ultra before. That doesn't help at all. I'm just going to put it on low.
Does that help?
I don't know. Unless it's like planet side. Or it just messes you up.
Even more, yeah.
Yeah, I need two Titans to run this game. Good.
A Titan can't even run planet side that well.
Dang.
I know, and I need water. How about you?
It's getting hot in my room. That helps a bit. Trying to get on low. Yeah, it's a bit more smooth now, so. If not, like, super smooth. Uh-oh. I might get kicked, though. Punkbuster.
Why? What, is something come up?
It's a service communication failure. Punkbuster B.exe heartbeat stop, so
right, it's
gonna kick me.
Should we wait to go into this?
Probably. Let me just exit and come back in.
You remember what happened last time? It kicked me instead of you. We could risk it. I mean,
I'm just gonna disconnect real quick and reconnect.
Oh wait.
What? Oh, too late.
No, I said I'll wait.
Oh, you'll wait? I thought you said, oh, wait. I thought you were telling me something important. Wait, I love you!
Yeah. No. I'll completely say that.
You might, I don't know.
Yeah, don't you know never know. We're always random.
You're random.
Well, all of us are.
Doesn't even help. Cut off. Freaking... Train space, ambient occlusion. Who needs that? Yeah, now my internet's a lot better. All the servers are coming up with good ping.
Nice.
I don't know what happened. It must have just been a lag spike.
Probably. I hope you spawn
really
in.
Big lag spike.
Crouch.
I'll be like a mile away.
And yeah, you'll be at...
next to people.
You'll be at the airport. I'll be like, what is this?
What the fuck? You'll spot me like right in the middle of a bunch of zombies at the NORAD military base or something. In the middle of Boulder. Some sort of enemy gang. Speaking of gangs, when Grand Theft Auto 5 comes out for PC in 20 years... I'm gonna get it for you, and we're gonna make a gang. I spawned in standing up. There you go, right in front of me.
Alright, here we go.
Without the arrow, I can barely see you right now. Great.
But with the arrow.
With the arrow.
Alright, I'm just gonna stand up and just, like, do the whole yellow. Quick plays is yellow everything.
Oh, and then she gets mad at us for doing something wrong.
Yeah.
Something wrong.
Yeah. You haven't. Whoops. Great, now everyone knows we're here.
Oh, zombie saw me.
He's mad at you.
I bet.